Regardless, in this round, the AG gonna go sailing past. Furf breathes a sigh of relief.
Look at the timing though, Guardian no chance at all. Is Fur back in the mix? Can he really get them into triple overtime? There's another headshot taking down Edward. He almost had the grenade out then. Gonna be very careful. Pulls out the AK. The flashbang's in. Fur getting another kill. Might be looking at triple OT. Sprays in, but finally they managed to take him out. Doesn't feel like it's anywhere near on time.